And now, it's telling me to unlock more base parts. We'll go on tonight until 9 p.m. Then we're going to be done because 9 p.m. tonight, ICP Superfun House Party will be broadcasting their own movies. So I'm going to watch that on their Patreon, or whatever the hell you call it. Hey, wait a minute. Let me see something here. See network options. Huh. Can delete base parts. Well, look at that. I'm gonna put no one. Somebody deleted the goddamn base part. Whoever that was, fuck you. You're a dick. Okay, so enabled. Can damage players, no one. Can add base parts, no one. Can delete base parts, no one. Show ship marker, don't care. Can edit base and terrain. The answer is nobody. Species text. All right, look at that shit. When you start a new game, it doesn't have these set to the other game, so. Yep, some motherfucking asshole deleted the fucking teleporter and the little engine for it. Up. Now I was wrong. So there you go, I take the fuck you back. It just took that long to pop up. I'm crazy. Alright, anyway. Let's see what we got here. Okay. What are we gonna get? Search construction database. Archives. My exosuit has directed me to a crashed ship. Controls react to my touch, and I can only assume it belongs to me. No memory of it, no sense of it before. Readable archive retrieval complete, beginning defragmentation of next segment. Build a construction terminal. Thank you.
Oh, okay, I can do an outside. Okay.
Hire a base overseer. Because up here, okay, Apollo told me to construct stuff. So he says search for Artemis and Mistress Apollo. New base parts. And like he told me to do this, so let's see. Base computer archives. Construct save point. Expand your base. Let's do a save point right now. I think I have enough for that. Okay. Yep. Wait for additional data. Okay, that part's done for now. Expand your base, hire a base overseer. Is it really you? Forgive me. I've been searching for such a long time. I am contracted to aid you in this and every cycle. Don't worry. Everything was paid for a long time ago. It's all quite above board. As the stranger speaks, a smell assaults me, a pheromone infests my brain, giving me memories of places I've never visited or actions I never took. Of myself in a mirror, aged and alone, of this get cradling their fallen brethren, of a bargain made many years from now, a contract signed across the cosmos. So in that vision, basically, he's holding me and I'm dying. I said, oh man. Okay, then. Here we go. I will be at my station before you know it. See you soon, friend. Frequently save, that's your friend. Hey Siri, how many days till November 12th?
It's 36 days until then.
Woo! 36 days to the PS5, baby. Alright. Can't wait. The mighty PlayStation 5. Alright. Just says upload. Okay. Oh. Hey, buddy. Man, it's taking long to, I've never seen it load so slow. It's weird, man. I don't know what's going on. Alright. What's up, buddy? You have so much to learn, so much to see. And this place will be our home and miss the infinite. Take this glass and let starlight flood into our jolly home, except the glass. Everything pours through the glass in the end, but there's time enough for that. There are other things we have to do. If you prepare chromatic metal, I will use it to calibrate a science terminal suitable for a Corvax entity. The Corvax have suffered terribly at the hands of my people. Be kind to them, I beg you. The overseer asks me to gather chromatic metal in preparation for the recruitment of the Corvax scientists. Accept. Toilgek Limsap is already making themselves useful, a science terminal, a new Corvax guest, and all for just a handful of chromatic metal. I think I have it already. The chromatic metal friend, do you have it? Our relationship is not yet clear, but it is obvious from the urgency in this Gek's voice that they are uncomfortable with my inaction. I sense they have grand plans for me. It is only natural, I suppose. They must sit here alone, bound by some unknown pact, while I have the freedom of the stars. The overseer is anxious for me to continue with my mission. Huh. Well, I guess I need more. Okay. Guess next time I'll check my inventory. Alright, so what do we need? Well, I guess I can just look. Oh! Look at that, I already had it. Made me apologize for nothing. The game's going slow today for some reason. I know there were some network issues reported on PSN. Alright. Here we go. Perfect, friend. I knew you would succeed. Just what I need to finish the science terminal plans. Okay, we need magnetized ferrite. We have littered the universe in our greed, traveler. This planet is no exception. But there is much that we can that can be done with litter. Make your way to an abandoned structure and harvest the data from the terminals. I shall use it to fashion this plans for a storage container. Is reflective for a Gek, they almost seem to regret the greed that characterizes their people. They wish to make something new from the reins of the old. Is this just greed in disguise or something else? Whatever their motive, the overseer claims I will find data for a storage container blueprint in a nearby structure. Accept. Of course I'm going to accept. You won't regret it, friend. I've marked you a site that seems to be ripe for exploitation. I thought he marked the site. He said he marked the site. Yep. Oh, there we go. Everything's going slow tonight. Ay, ay, ay. Alright, so where is the site? There it is. Oops, that's wrong. I didn't want to do that.
tiles look weird, kind of look like Warren Land. Oh, wait a minute, upside down.
Oh, baby. Oh, baby, yes. Yes. Me like burp.
Oops.
Low on resources, search everything. Alright. Now for the main storyline mission right here. Okay. User identified. Terminal active. Access and schematics. The place the Overseer has led me to has long since fallen into disrepair. Its panels are buried beneath the same oily, pulsating fauna that I have seen before in long-abandoned buildings. The air is fetid and damp. I power up the terminal with little hope of success, but to my surprise, it buzzes noisily and springs to life. Analyze the schematics. My overseer's intuition has served me well so far. I shall have to trust that these schematics contain the required data. Okay. And I would like to do auto torch. Where is the auto torch? Video? Is it general? Oh, it is enabled. Okay. Just wondering if I do it a second time, what happens? If anything. Up. Oh. Security measures activated. User log. Data wiped. The terminal has not responded positively to my probing. I have the data I need, but there seems little hope of gathering any more information. Test input panel. The machine remains unresponsive.
lot of fireworks going on around my apartment complex. I'm not sure why. It's not a holiday, is it? October 7th. Is that something? I don't know.
Whoa.
Pay attention to the games. You're back. I'm so glad, friend. I will extract the storage blueprint as soon as I have the data. It is good to see the Geck is so invested in the success of our home. They are clearly happy to see me, energized for the task at hand. Give the data. Here's your blueprint, as promised. A trivial task, their code was just sitting there to be manipulated. Now then. Do you think, friend, that we should put the science terminal to use? Fill our home with the clicks and lights of the Corvax. It would be so lovely. The Overseer feels the base would benefit from a Corvax scientist. They would like to see good use made of the blueprint they worked so hard on. Agreed. I'm so glad we had this chat, friend. Alright, so... science terminal, we need magnetized ferrite. I'm not sure if I need that, like, to find it, or if it's going to be refined from regular ferrite. Let's find out. Oh, no, it's pure ferrite. Yep, there it is. All right, so let's see here. Units, and we'll get you some scanning, so might as well. Crystals. Alright. I think this might be pure ferrite up here. Advanced mine layer required. Okay. So. So one carbonite, one nanotube, and one hermetic seal. Let's make those. Wow. Hermetic seal. Now we just need one more of these guys. Ooh, five short. Thank you.
All right. Hire a base scientist. I'll see no icon, that's concerning. Let's see. Yep. Oh, not this time. Let's see if there's a Corvax here to hire. So it is on that side. That's why I enjoy the mission icons. Corvax. Oh, there's no Corvax here. I could have sworn I made those. What's up? Weird. Okay. Boom. Got it. That'll make life easier. I don't have to run back and forth through the ship all the time. Definitely. Staff are available to hire space stations.
Okay.
So we gotta find us another space station. Right there is a mission thing. So it should let you refuel within this menu. It sucks having to go back out. Okay, so we're gonna go here. We're gonna go here. Whoa, just one jump? Oh boy, my goodness. Okay. Ooh. Eat anything I want, but just under 1,500 calories. Yeah, just playing a little bit of No Man's Sky. Still doing the storyline from the beginning. I'm actually going to get off at 9 p.m. though. What's up with you? Looking for a Corvax to hire, and there is none here. Oh, hold on now. It's gonna tell me where. Okay. So we let Corvax. Gotta make some more fuel first, though. It says take a landscape photo. It says 238 degrees. It says take a landscape photo of a frozen wasteland. This is the opposite of frozen, but we shall take it. The old frozen 238 degree frozen weather. That must be a little glitch after the update. Hey, cool, dinosaur types. Alright, where are all the ferrite stuff, man? There's no rocks around here.
Finally. This is what I need. I thought I saw six legs. Indeed. I still need more ferret dust. Get the one planet with that much ferrite on it. Corvax. Corvax. There we go. Corvax for hire. That dude's not gonna be for hire.
Yep, that's the timer.
Getting off the game.